Hello, Aaron's Twitch.
Need to add a browser source. You've just added a browser source. Browser sources let you display a web page from the internet or a local file, and they're commonly used for widgets and alerts.
This park is really clean and tidy. I'm renaming this person to Aaron PTB. There you go, Aaron, you're now in the park.
I am walking.
I have to move
Wait, how are we gonna make the exit queue for this coaster?
That's how.
So not just there's just the no context sign saying die for $4.
Die for $4 just randomly in the park. I'm gonna build another one though.
Okay.
Oh, I just had a better rider for the die sign. There we go. I think I'll build more food stands because they seem to be good for, like, cheap things to build. And then we'll have the candy floss stall, which looks like it is eternally screaming. Are you ready for a segment I like to call Zaphodon's Offensive Joke?
No.
Oh. Right, I'm gonna build a new coaster that's less extreme. It's still at 10.26 extreme. Screw you, I'm making a log flume. Okay, that should be good. Don't mind the loud farting plane outside. Have a intense ride. Oh, Aaron, we have $96 left. I might have to take out a loan, and I don't know how you do that. Guess again, lost your stock. Where are you getting lost or stuck? I wish you could make the toilets play music. It's just a drum and bass toilet. You go in and there's like one tiny disco light in the corner.
We need to get 1,200 more guests in our park before October year 4. Nobody's going on the merry-go-round.
Let's get rid of it. Could be because it's overpriced, maybe. No, let's just get rid of it.
And the queue is one path. The queue is one path long.
What is Green Sea thinking? Magic carpet 2 was great. Wait, since when did we have 2 of them? Oh, we do. I had to hire 2 handy men. They are men and they are handy.
I'm not hungry. I'm not thirsty. I'm hungry. I'm thirsty.
I feel very sick. Okay, Philip P, don't vomit on the ground, please. Is this not why we have toilets? You can vomit in the toilet. Screw it, you know what? I'm drowning this person. Philip P has drowned. Whoa, swinging inverter ride is banging! This is probably the thing making us the most money. I mean, look at that queue! Oh, look! £1,000!
No, I just added more. Got a loan.
Ah.
That's why.
wait, there's water here. Okay, I can use that. No!
What?
Magic carpet world is broken down! Take a look over at the water. This is what I'm attempting to build. Now, I don't quite know how I'm gonna get paths to it. But we can figure that out. We can figure. On the plus side, we do have a ride now called Gay Swans. Every park needs that. I have to flatten out the land, which I'm scared about. Aaron, do you think you could take out alone?
Okay. Plan. Okay, alone is now $20,000. Where it started at $10,000.
Let's see if we can get this working. Wait, have I built this too high? Oh god. I can't see!
Okay, now there's an advertising campaign for Zeradom Land. It's been like 2 weeks.
And I can build a path to Gay Swans. Not that I know how to connect it. Ah, that should help. Mm-hmm. Okay. And hopefully people go to Gay Swans. Whoa! No!
What?
Aaron, we need to get someone to fix Swing Inverter Ship 1.
How?
It can't pop off anymore. I think we need a mechanic.
How do we get a mechanic to go over there, though?
I think you can just pick them up. Oh, wait, they're already spawning. Okay, I'm gonna hire another one. At least we're still making money faster than we're losing it. Never mind. I haven't even finished terraforming the land to get people to the case once. And it's probably not even going to be worth it. But we'll see. We now have a path going to Gay Swans. Oh, okay, there's just a skull here now. Wait, is that 2 skulls here? There's now 3 skulls here. Is this your doing?
Yeah.
Okay. To me. Oh, wait, now I need to change the ride music. Is there a horror smile? There has to be. No! Gay Swans has broken down! What caused Gay Swans to break down? Oh, it's back up. Okay. Let's see who. Oh, Gay Swans popping off. Where was all of our money going?
Making it faster.
Oh. I thought it was going into, what's it that I'm thinking of? I don't know. I think it was... Right. I thought that it was going into, paying, like, the workers and stuff. I hired a lot more handymen. As in, I hired 4 more handymen. Right, let's stop building stuff for a second and just let cash roll in. So we can build more stuff. Build the new ride now. Open.
Okay, I changed the admission price for the coaster to $5 since it's really popular.
I'm changing the admission price for Tot Spin to $3, to $4. Whoa! Your coaster is getting popular!
I keep raising the price because if people are still going on it, like, even, like, it's, yeah, make it more and more expensive.
I'm gonna create more stands. No, you know what, there's not enough rides. We need more rides. No, hedge maze. Build a custom design. Where do I put the hedge maze? Wait, I know where I'll build it. And I know exactly how I'm going to build it. Riveting. Look how riveting and scary and, like, it's so easy to get lost in this maze.
I'm raising it for $10.
Yeah, I say the maze is worth $10.
No, the coaster.
Are people seriously getting lost in trying not to get lost? Impossible. You know, I think I figured out why your roller coaster is so popular.
Why?
It's the only coaster in the entire park. Oh god freaking damn it, not Magic Carpet too. Gay Swans is still getting people on it.
I've noticed a problem with your maze. It's impossible to walk go through.
Oh god! So, ironically enough, people got lost in the simplest maze ever because they literally could not, get out.
Try not to get lost, impossible is great.
I'm gonna do something a little unorthodox. Park sheets. How much money does it say we have for you?
$500.
We actually have 70. Okay, we have, a new phone. No! Every time something breaks down, we just have to go, no! Oh my god! Look at the queue for Twist 1! It's so colourful! I don't have enough money to...
Can't construct this here. Undefined string.
Well then, Aaron, define that string! How many more guests do we need?
Like, 800. Like, double
we can do
what
that.
We have.
We can do that. We have a park rating of 888, that's good. Okay.
I love how chaotic all the music is when you hear it from just, like, overall. It's just a mishmash of all these different songs.
My brain hurts!
Oh no, Pirate Ship 1's broken down.
No. Gay Swans is like the most tranquil place in this entire theme park.
I just love how unfitting everything about. Yeah. Sorry,
about Gay Swans?
Yeah.
Yeah, the juxtaposition of the horror music.
And then the name of the ride and the ride itself.
And all of the skulls!
Yeah. We need, 700... We need to double the amount of guests we have in our park before October year 4. It's currently about almost October year 3.
We can do that. I would totally go to, this theme park IRL.
We have 1 year left to get 1,500 guests in-game.
Right. I like how you had to clarify in-game. Oh my god, we've been playing Roller Coaster Tycoon 2 for like 3 hours. Worth it, it's a good game. Guests are complaining about the amount of litter in your park. Oh no! Well, they're just gonna have to live with it.
Or we move where our handymen are.
Doldrums 1 has broken down. I'm used to that message now. Aaron, how many more guests do we need?
500.
We can do this. It's only 31st of March. Let's build an actual ride that people will actually go on without fear of dying. Moscow. No! Gay Swans is broken down! Do you think you could take out another loan?
We can't take out anymore.
Ah! It's May!
And our park rating's too low right now.
Oh, god damn it. What do we do?
I don't know.
Let's see what people are saying about it. Wait, I'm about to add a new ride, so maybe that'll help. I don't know what we can do to get the park rating up. Thoughts?
I don't know.
Oh, it's pretty much about litter. What is it at now? 662.
For me, it's at 503.
I just hired a ton of new handymen. For me, it's at 730.
For me, it's at 599.
It's going up at least. Okay, litter isn't bad now.
It's still the most major problem though.
Yeah, but most people aren't like talking about that. All of the advertising campaign slots have been used up.
We're getting really close to reaching the amount of guests needed. We only need 100 more.
Nice.
We almost have only like 50 more to get to 1,500 guests.
Oh crap, what does the saver get? That was a very well constructed sentence. Yeah! Let it be known that we have many guests.
Okay, now we need to keep the park rating up as well as the guests above 1,500 until the end of October year 4, which is in like 2 months in game.
My question is, why doesn't this game have bins?
I just realized why bathrooms are still a problem, it's because, like, pretty much all of them were closed.
Oh god, park rating is 570. I like how our general theme is skulls. That's it. The only thing we have consistent in this park is skulls everywhere. And that's, like, our only scenery as well, since we got rid of all of the castle scenery. Oh god, we have one more month.
No, we have like 2 more months, because it's the end of October, It's not when October begins.
I wonder how the handymen feel about just being periodically dragged around.
We're almost on the final month.
In the final month, do we just like unload on everything?
What do you mean?
Sorry, what I mean is like, do we just get like all of the advertising campaigns, all of the like work with the handymen,
yeah,
all of the mechanics, you know?
Yeah.
Right.
This park looks hilarious with all the skulls and everything.
Yeah.
It's raining now.
It is raining.
Why everyone's taking out their umbrella?
Okay, listen, Aaron. We don't have Six Flags, but you know what we do have?
What?
We have the amazing attraction Six Poles.
The park rating's below 600 now.
Crap! Panic! Oh god, October ends in 11 days. Oh god.
Oh wait, our park rating jumped up a lot just now. It's at 855 now.
Oh my god. New advertising campaign. Okay.
Yeah, time is almost up, so I think we'll be fine.
Yeah, I'm just gonna zoom out. I'm gonna give everyone balloons. Sit back and enjoy the show.
I'm gonna take a screenshot of the whole thing. It's the final day.
You ready to see that completed screen?
Yeah.
After like.
Yeah!
Yeah!
Yeah. On screen photo.
This is a massive achievement.
Your objective is to at least have 1,500 guests in your park. the end of October year 4 with a park rating of at least 600. Congratulations, you achieved your objective of a complete value of $32,949.
Please enter your name to the scenario shop. Let's just put Zarabon. I mean, it is both of us, so... Look at all the balloons floating away now. You know what? That only took us, like, 4 hours, but we did it. Well, it says you're streaming for 3 hours.
Three hours. And oh, this is a perfect place to end it, because it's 3 hours and 14 minutes, and today is Pi Day. So this is a perfect place to end it.
Quick, end it!